ICOS Svartberget is one of the few combined atmospheric and ecosystem stations within the ICOS measurement network. The ICOS measurements conducted here at the ICOS Svartberget station will improve our understanding of the carbon cycle of boreal forests and also the atmospheric concentrations of greenhouse gases and air pollutants over this boreal region. And these measurements are conducted at different levels, here at the height of 35, 85 and 150 meters. And these measurements, they show clearly how the atmospheric concentrations of the greenhouse gases and the air pollutants change, depending on whether the air masses come from the more pristine northern regions or if they're arriving from the more densely populated areas in southern Sweden and central Europe. The ecosystem station, on the other hand, measures the turbulent exchange of CO2 and water between the atmosphere and this surrounding forest. We then get the information if this forest is a carbon sink or a carbon source. ICOS Svartberget is one of the few stations within the ICOS measurement network that is located within the boreal region. And the boreal region covers large areas and represents an important biome within Europe, but also at the global scale. And the boreal forest therefore also plays an important role in the global carbon cycle. It is commonly taking up CO2 from the atmosphere, and it currently stores about one third of the terrestrial global carbon pool. Boreal forests are also an important component in international policy frameworks for climate change mitigation, because they are commonly acting as sinks for atmospheric carbon dioxide. It's important to understand what controls this carbon accumulation in these forests here, but also what is the potential response to future climate change, which will then essentially also determine the fate of the carbon that is currently stored in these forests.